Happy Easter. I'm Father Owen Burns of St. Mark's Parish, and today I'm joined by...
Tricia, I'm the catechetical coordinator here at St. Mark's.
So this morning we have an amazing recipe for you and your family. But first we're going to actually get a recap of what we heard over this past weekend, Easter weekend. So this is from the Gospel of John, chapter 19, verse 38 through... No, we need to stop that one. After these things, Joseph of Arimathea, who was a disciple of Jesus through a secret one, I mess that up.
No, a secret one.
I bet you the birds won't even eat those.
They will. I think the person will eat them. Somebody.
Which person? The gulags. All right.
Okay.
Thank you for joining us, Linda.
Yeah. And then you burned a badge, so I must burn a badge also.
She has a Father Mike Schmitz video ready for a backup. Is that what you mean?
Father Mike, if you'd like to subscribe to our video.